Welcome back to another little video right here on the Awesome Kids TV YouTube channel. Today, we are back for more Cathead Heroes 2. It's about time. World number one timeline mashup. This is boss character number 10. Behold! The Zombot Aqua Brain Smek Tron, whatever you like to call it. This guy was originally going to be some sort of mechanized crab or something like that. Or sea spider or snake, but we had to scrap those ideas and just make it into this thing. It was a combination of the Aquamech and the brand new villain that I like to... Wait, hold on, let me get the sketch pads real quick. There we go. Let me get the bases. Where's that Aquamech? Aquamech. Where in the world are you? Aquamech, yeah, 36. Aquamech, this guy is a combination of Aquamech and, drumroll please, hold on, I'm sorry, I'm just trying to find faces for this guy. Come on, where's the other guy? I can't find the other guy that he's fused with. But he's basically Aquamech combined with that psychic element bad guy I made. What's he called? Forget the basis. Forget the basis. I spent a long time finding him, but he's basically a combination of Brain of Ice. Yeah, that's what he's called. This guy is a combination of Eye of Brains and Aquamech, and I call this guy the Aqua. Yeah, you guys can call this guy whatever you like to call him. I just like to call him the Eye of Aquatic. I'll call him the Aquatic Eyedron. The eyeball is actually a propeller fan thingy that sprays a toxic chemical at the enemy. Yes, this is another one of the mini bosses in the adventure. Whoever can attack this guy the fastest, whoever can defeat the enemy the fastest, will win. And I call this mini game Beat the Bad Guy Fast. I'm waving my hands like crazy here. That is unfortunately it for this video, but if you guys would like to see more awesome fusions like this guy in the future, let us know down in the comments section and make a comment.